Some Mozambican families are returning to their homes after Mozambican and Rwandan troops regained control of a strategic port from Al-Shabaab fighters. Mukimbao the Prior was retaken earlier this week, and the joint forces are seeking to establish stability in and around the area. Before the arrival of the Rwandan forces, Mozambique had not succeeded in stemming insurgents' offensives. More than 3,000 Mozambicans have been killed and 800,000 people displaced in the four-year insurgency. The UN World Food Programme estimates that nearly 1 million people need urgent food aid as a result of the conflict.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.